Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn how to display the internet speed on the taskbar in Windows 7, 8, and 10. But before we start, please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon in order to get notified of our future videos. Thank you. Now, let's begin. First, open your web browser and go to google.com. In the Google search box, type DU meter and press enter. Now, click on the first link. Click on download DU meter. Again, click on download DU meter. Now, my download have started. Wait for your download to complete, and close your web browser. Now, locate your downloaded file, and run the application, by double-clicking on the setup. Click on Yes, and click on OK. To begin the installation of DU meter. Now, click on Next. Accept the license agreements, and click on Next. Click on Next again. Make sure the Launch DU meter option is checked, and click on Finish. Wait for the application to launch. If the application did not start automatically, you can start it manually by typing DU meter in your Windows search box and clicking on the application from there. This method should also open the same window. In order to display the internet speed on your taskbar, click on Next. Click on Next again. Uncheck the checkbox and click on Next again. Now, click on Skip, and click on Finish. Click on Yes on this pop-up. As you can see, the internet speed have been enabled on my taskbar. Let me close the DU meter graph and test the internet speed by browsing a website. As you can see, the internet speed is displaying on the taskbar. Thanks for watching. Please kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon in order to get notified of our future videos. Also, like and share this video. Thank you.